Welcome to Smith Hill. There's the highway, folks. We're out of here.
Good evening, everyone. Well, today was my first day on the road. Pretty fun. I stopped at Walmart in Mount Airy, North Carolina. You also might know it as Mayberry. Andy Griffin's from here, and just wanted to drive through it, and I saw on that one thing that it was okay to stay at Walmart, and I really didn't know if it was going to be true or not, so had to check it out. Walmart thing is true. You can stay at Walmart. Well, went in and bought a few things I needed. I also learned what to put away in the camper, or it'll roll all over the place. Yep. Darn that. Walmart is pretty cool. As you pull in here, you don't have to buy nothing, but I did. Definitely needed some razors. But I've been working frantically to get this thing done. And a few more things I should have did, but I didn't. I do it on the road. Life's an adventure. And one more thing. Some places your phone's not gonna work. My phone didn't work here. So Lynn, sorry I didn't call you. But it's not my fault. Excuse me. But yeah, I'm really digging this free life. Don't have to do anything you don't want to do. You want to pull in here, go to sleep. It's day one, and I'm loving the RV life. Peace out.